but no stopping you. In this business.
Massive Smackdown in store, just 2 days away from their first time in over 2 years, SmackDown hosts a tables match. Only one rule. You win when you put your opponent through a table. It happens tonight on SmackDown. And ladies and gentlemen, up next, the head of Charlotte Flair's championship rematch against Ronda Rousey this Sunday at WrestleMania Backlash. The Tenacious Aaliyah has been rewarded with another opportunity against the opportunity. It happens. And here comes the champ.
And her opponent, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair!
We are on Long Island, and we are in the presence of greatness. Charlotte Flair, leading off SmackDown.
Confident strut of a champion.
With the pyro of a goddess, Charlotte Flair is everything that is awesome in sports entertainment.
Ladies and gentlemen, this coming Sunday, Providence, Rhode Island, start time of 8 Eastern, 7 Central, live on Peacock. Charlotte Flair defends the SmackDown Women's Championship against Ronda Rousey in an I Quit match. There is one rule, Pat. You win when you get your opponent to utter those words, I quit. And there was no quitting Aaliyah last week. She survived, allowing Ronda Rousey to win the Beat the Clock Challenge against Charlotte Flair.
Yeah, I'm not sure if it goes down as a win for Aaliyah, but it certainly felt like that.
Charlotte Flair promises to make an example tonight of Aaliyah. Gonna treat Aaliyah like Ronda Rousey.
Those are the type of mind games that Charlotte Flair can play, has played, and will continue to play during her reign of dominance.
Well, Charlotte can be as physical and as brutal as anyone.
Charlotte Flair's reputation.
It ticked Charlotte off is what it did.
She came out here from Long Island. Here we go. Bobby Ronda Rousey's on the run.
And Charlotte beats Rousey in the ropes and Ronda Rousey dragging the champion out of the ring. And it's on, Pat. It's on.
Okay, for Ronda. One up in Charlotte. Now they're throwing bombs at each other.
Charlotte called out Ronda's baby. And Ronda's running into the barricade.
Charlotte reversing momentum, saying, Ronda, this is my world, always will be.
Rousey and Charlotte.
I don't think I know the rules fully, but all that is very late. This thing can get nasty on Sunday.
Exactly. There are no rules on Sunday except to get your opponent to utter the words, I quit.
Just caught a boot to the face. Two refs can't get this thing handled. These two are going to tear each other apart on Sunday. If it doesn't happen, is that Jamie Noble? Is Jamie Noble out here?
And Ronda dragging Charlotte back toward the middle of the ring, and the fight continues. More officials now in trying to separate these two. And on Sunday, there will be no separating them. They're going to beat the hell out of each other until someone says, I quit.
These two have so much disdain. Each other.
Pat, it's about being at the top of the mountain. It's about being the SmackDown Women's Champion.
Not just about that, it's about the entire planet recognizing you as the Alpha in Combat Sports.
Ronda Rousey isn't done yet, Charlotte either.
Ronda just flowed into a flip over top of Charlotte there after spearing her. She's looking to make her baby say, I quit right now. Oh, a couple shots to the spleen. Ronda's getting her shots in. Charlotte's getting dragged out like a dead body.
This thing has become so immensely personal.
Long Island saying let him fight.
Charlotte trying to fight her way back into the ring. Rousey finally. The intensity, the emotion oozing from the pores of Charlotte Flair and Ronda Rousey. Pat, what the hell is going to happen Sunday at WrestleMania Backlash?
A chance that each of these ladies leave with broken bones. They hate each other.
It happens.
Hi, Paul.
Hi, Kate.
So I caught up with Drew Macintyre earlier today, and he said that he wanted to kick the head off the head of the table. Do you have a response to that?
Are you flirting with me? Is that what you're doing? Are you trying to get a rise out of me, Kayla? Yeah. Are you looking for me to take you out tonight in New York City? Pizza?
Just the man I was looking for, Kayla, if you don't mind, give me just a moment here.
Don't leave me alone with him!
Paul, don't kid around. This is important. Listen to me. Look, I consider myself a confidant to Roman Reigns and the Bloodline, much like yourself, okay? And there's something you need to know. As a locker room leader, I overhear and see everything, and I couldn't help but overhear Shinsuke Nakamura earlier was talking about Roman Reigns talking about the Usos, talking about the Bloodline. He hasn't forgotten anything, okay? He wants payback. He's not letting anything go. Here's what I want you to do. I know he's having a busy night. I know the Usos, the Bloodline, they're all having a busy night. I'm trusting you with this. You tell him, I will personally deal with Shinsuke Nakamura, okay? He doesn't need to worry about it. I will handle it on his behalf. I just need to make sure you let him know what's going on, okay?
I'm going to tell you something I really shouldn't repeat.
Well, go on then.
The tribal chief,
yeah,
respects and appreciates your initiative.
That's what I'm talking about. That's how I get my credibility back. Yes. My respect back.
Yes.
Listen, please make sure he understands what's going on. Make sure he knows I'm the one who's taking care of this. You'll tell him.
Done.
You'll tell him.
Handled.
Okay. No, I believe you. You're a good man.
Sammy.
You're a good man.
I am a good man.
You just don't let him know.
Thank you.
Hey, thank you.
No. Thank you.
That's what initiative's all about these days. Nonetheless, still to come tonight.
来深一个更衣室，一个就一个人在擦那个包。
哎妈！这不擦鞋吗？你帮我。
今天手感不好。
我操！就靠我们来 A 门帮你们抽几个人了，你们步枪先过来帮忙来一下呗，有人来了就打一下。
全兵对敌，计时前进开始。
压我们了。压了，打他五十。漂亮。
屁股来一个屁股。
拉踢屁股。漂亮。
别让敌兵守住我们的炸弹。
这个在哪里呀、啊？
这里有我的老朋友。